We're underway with the first of the categories, then the under 81 kilo category. Those of you who were watching earlier on may have had a chance to see the action in this weight category. We had focused on mat two, where the under 70 and the plus 100 kilo categories were, so we haven't had a chance to look at this category yet. Scholl moving to his right and looking to go left-sided there with Uchimata. I'm glad that some of you liked the opening video that was shown of Minsk. Quite a catchy little video produced locally by the Belarusian filmographer. We just added the music. No score yet, 3 minutes and 40 seconds left to go. Grigorenko picked up the one penalty so far. Poor effort there at Sutemiwaza from Melvin Scholl. Dutchman just collapsing onto his back. Never really looked as though he was going to threaten Grigorenko with that. Thank you. Scholl is the fighter who's been penalised twice. Puts him behind. A little over a minute left to go. Charlotte picks up a third penalty now. Still battling away. Only 40 seconds left to go, however. Last chance here for the Dutchman. Got to go now. Couldn't do it. And it's the Ukrainian, Denis.